listen up and let me tell you something you should know. It's a story and it happened very long ago. In the Bible there was this old guy named Abraham. He had a lonely son who didn't have a wife or fam. There was no wedding, it was upsetting. Father Abraham took matters into his own hands. He sent his servant out to search in old familiar lands to find the perfect girl for Isaac, yes, a lonely son. The servant fretted that he might not find a perfect one. Rather than lose, he let God choose.
True love, true love, true love comes from above. True love, yeah. True love, true love comes from above.
Oh God, he said, when I finally reach my destination, let me ask the girl for water at the water station. If she's the one, let her serve me without hesitation, and offer water for my camel without reservation. Then satisfied, he sought the bride. He got to town and there were pretty women at the well. Pretty outside, but beyond their faces, who could tell? He called Rebecca, asked if he could have a drink or two. She gave him water, then she saw his camel thirsted too. She let them drink, despite the stink. She didn't have to serve the servant or the animals, but it kinda showed him just what kind of girl she was. Rebecca went beyond the thirsty servant's small request and took the time to water camels so she passed the test. Her generosity won bonus points, you see. Ah, the servant found the bride to wed his master's son. He asked the father and they all agreed she was the one. On smelly camels off they went across the desert sands back into Canaan so they could start the wedding plans. When they arrived, then Isaac started towards the caravan. Rebecca saw him and was very pleased to see a man. Here comes the bride, the servant cried.
True love, true love, true love comes from above.
From above.
True love, true love, true love comes from above.
And so from this, you all should learn to wisely choose your friends. Stick with familiar ways and never fall for risky trends. If you let integrity be what you use to choose them, you'll have a godly friend and you will never lose them. And so I say, pick friends God's way.
True love, true love, true love.